Don't say a word.
As we shrink us over the eye, as the nearest chest. I think this is where I dumped it. Please don't trigger anything. Oh, I didn't even. Please. Okay, I think we're good. Warden approach. We did set it off. I mean, come on. I was expecting something special. But no. No, I shouldn't have ventured on. Right, so I've made my way further this way into the ancient city. And, ooh, okay, where have my frames dropped? Are they good now? That was odd. Oh, again. There's something wrong about this ancient city, like, genuinely. There is something wrong, like, the scaffolding randomly breaking, and then me, the bed not taking me back to the bed, and just taking me back to spawn. But we need to get up there. There's two shriekers there. Hello. And there's a grave there. Right, so we need to get down there. Let's just zoom out a bit. Okay. What? Two notch apples. Don't mind if I do. Echo shards. Other side. Feather falling. Disc fragments. And a name tag. Wow. Two notch apples. That is. Oh my goodness. I was not expecting that. Okay, we're good. Iron leggings, fire protection, mending. I guess that's alright. We're good, we're good. Are you kidding me? We've already raided this one. I think that was the only chest we managed to actually raid. No. My lossy raided that one. Or was it Bluff? There's probably so much stuff in that chest. Because the shrimp. Wait, we just get rid of the shrimp. No, but we need to get rid of the sensor because of the wall. Then that'll set off the shrieker. No, it won't. Abort, abort, abort. Okay. Oh wait, we need to keep this wall. Oh, this is not going well. Oh no, it's fine, it's fine. It's not fine. Yeah, we still need to get that chest though. Do we though? We need that disc. We've already managed to get two from it, but maybe... Oh, I'm so torn. With the warden, I did a bit of work on the tower. We have a mob farm, and if we just go into free cam, so we've got the mob farm, which is spotting mobs, and well, I couldn't be bothered to build the rest of the tower. So what I've done, I've added in these lava strips here to make it look like it's been cut in half. I still haven't finished the top bit yet. You can see what I'm sort of aiming at doing with this. And the inside, well, yeah, it's still not done yet, but it's better than it was before. And because we're getting so many drops from here with creepers and skeletons, as you can see, I've been gaining loads of gunpowder, so I went to the Nether in search for ancient debris. And now we have another right input. But also, with all of the bows that we're getting, I now have a very special bow. Power 5, Unbreaking 2, Flame and Punch. Look at this. Perfect. I still don't have Infinity yet, which is sad. But we'll find it at some point. So, I was thinking, what do I put my netherite on? Do I put it on my helmet, boots, and I was thinking my hoe, because then that obviously, serious dead, no I'm joking, I'm not doing that. I'll put them on my boots, because that's, yeah, feather falling I also got from here. It's very useful, having feather falling, believe me, the amount of times I've fallen off of this thing. And the only way to get up is to use a elytra. Right, so now we've got a way up and down here without using the light trigger. Up is via the elevator thingy, and then down is just into a small pool of water from there. And I am slowly working my way up to 37 levels, so I can get the best bow in the game, essentially. Douche. No, that just crafts it. Let's not do that. No. That one. There we go. Now we've got the right. Yeah. Yeah. We kind of need... No, we don't want to do that. We kind of need quite a few levels. I've also got a storage system over here. Gunpowder. Bones. Arrows. Bows. Spare armor. And some rotten flesh. Don't know why we need the rotten flesh. Just thought I'd put it there, because we gained a lot of it. Nothing. Whatsoever. Okay, that was wildly cool. No netherite, I don't think. Ancient debris, I should call it ancient debris. Yeah, no ancient debris yet. Oh, yeah, there we go. There's our next. Probably just gonna be one. Yeah. What should we enchant? Leggings, helmet, probably pickaxe, I would say. Or maybe my sword. Or my axe. No, not my axe. Probably my sword, because that's the one that's. And that is quite good. Yeah, I'm gonna enchant my. Not enchant, upgrade my pickaxe. Seems like the most. Safe one. That's the second time, no, third time that I've done that. Right, so now we've got another right pickaxe. Nice. Why aren't any mobs coming down? This is ridiculous. There's nothing even up here. Oh, there we go. It's probably because I just slept. That makes sense. Oh yeah, I've done this bit now, so we've got first front ones done. Are you seeing what I'm seeing? What is that? It's like one of the end rocks, but it doesn't have any tuff, but orange stained glass. Let me just kill these mobs, if there are any. There's not. What is going on? Oh, that's, yeah, they're bouncing up. Okay. Oh, there's one. Oh, I thought that was a creeper for a second. Right, let's jump down and see what this is all about. Where is my soul picks? I've got that in my end. Chocobo box in my ender chest, which is a bit odd. But this, is it like representing an end island and then this is like lava pouring out of it or something? But then lava doesn't go up. An explosion? I presume that's representing what is happening to the end right now. The end is here, kill the dragon. Well, I did say after curing the villagers, so I guess, why is there a button? Tinty fizzes. No, 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 no. Well, I guess if we don't want that to happen again, we're going to have to prepare ourselves to kill the dragon, which, I mean, I think I am already prepared, but I want to kill this with everyone else, you know? Meet Lord Core, see what he's like, because I've literally never spoken to him before. And get Bluff. I think Bluff is already super dark stuff, but we'll give him some more. What was I looking for? I was looking for something. Oh yes, if we go down here, and I do often use this entrance, but it's quicker, kind of, not really. And down here. Then in my end chest, yes, it's this one. I have this thing. I picked it up after finding it in the glitch's lair. It's called a soul. I know it looks like a conduit, but in capitals, S-O-U-L. So I'm not entirely a fan of that. But I guess we're going to have to go to the end, so. Well, we might as well get suited up. Gonna have to spend all our diamonds, essentially, on just upgrading stuff for everyone. Right, so let's have a look in here. We've got fire protection, unbreaking 3 and mending. And let's put 4 sets in just so people can choose. Respiration, protection, I was definitely going to change my helmet for that, but never mind. Let's just put helmets at the end. Let's go and get some food. We'll probably use our flame bow so we don't have to cook it. Oh wait, we've got loads of food here. Never mind, we don't have to kill the cows. The cows can live. Well, if we don't come out of this alive, if we end up in another world somewhere beyond where we know before, at least I can still eat an enchanted golden apple for the first time. No, but if that is going to happen, well, wait. What's happened to my skin? I have only just noticed that my skin seems to be a tie-dye. I feel like I'm suited up for archaeology or something at this rate. Look at this. Yeah, I look like I'm about to go sort of digging. Okay, that's kind of cool. Don't really know how that happened. Didn't change my clothes. So, yeah, if anything happens, at least we're all together, and I'm not just by myself this time, so we might be able to stop it, prevent it from happening. But otherwise, hopefully it's not the end. And hopefully we've got a nice long time before we have to finish this world. Because I like this world. Look at everything we've done. We've built a mob farm. We've built the tower. We've literally got this thing here, which I never finished. But hopefully will finish. I keep on talking about it like it's the end. It's not. The factory, which I never used. The place where we killed the illusioner and the glitch's base. The pathway. Then you've got the bank, which still hasn't been finished yet. A tall spiralling tower that never finished, and the diamonds still haven't gone. And then you've got the outpost that weirdly blew up, and the shop that I was going to make but sort of decided against it. All the pillager patrols, the community garden. Well, I just hope this isn't the end. That's all we can do, we can just hope it's not the end and the glitches are going to bring me down once more. Now there's four of us, we can definitely stop it. It's probably the end. I'll keep my enchanted golden apple on me in case anything happens. Just hope nothing does. Oh, I'm worrying too much. It's going to be fine. It's going to be absolutely fine, and I'm just going to hang out, killing these mobs, preparing to kill the Ender Dragon, and it's all going to be absolutely fine. Let's listen to some music discs as well.
Ha! Look at the fool. No one can stop me now.